This is what we're talking about when you're talking about determination and aggression. Someone who shocked the WWE Universe earlier tonight. The walking embodiment of brutality. The Eradicator.
And representing the Judgment Day, Rhea Ripley.
We already knew about her strength. We already knew about her athleticism. We already knew she's a former Raw Women's Champion. Tonight, we saw an even extra dose of viciousness from her and the rest of the Judgment Day to their former leader, Edge. What's your mentality coming in tonight?
Look at the ice-cold expression on the face of Rhea Ripley. Rhea has already changed the game once tonight. Ripley has to run through three other women to earn the opportunity to challenge the EST.